Firefighters are still working to bring a monster fire under control along the Jersey Shore. Take a look. This was the only portion of the seaside boardwalk to survive Superstorm Sandy 1 year ago. The blaze began Thursday afternoon at a frozen custard stand. High winds then caused the flames to spread for blocks, burning some businesses that were just rebuilt and reopened. Still, business owners are prepared to do it all over again.
Seaside is Jersey strong. Do we have a choice? Do we have a choice? This is our livelihood. This is where we make our living. This is where we feed our families. We have no choice. We will recover.
I feel like I want to throw up. After all the effort and time and resources that we've put in, to see this going on is just unthinkable.
No one was seriously hurt in the fire.